Sean's mom chimed in saying Sean pooped his pants at school in the fourth grade.
I missed that, and no, it was actually the eighth grade, and it wasn't at school.
It makes it so much better.
Baseball game. All right. So
Wait, baseball game.
So, okay, me and my uncle went fishing in this sketchy-ass pond, right? And he came down to visit us when we were living in North Carolina. We went fishing at this sketchy pond, and then after we went fishing, we both got really sick. And so, like, I went to the doctor. They couldn't really figure out what it was. I didn't have any sort of appetite. I was shredding weight like crazy. And, like, it ended up being something called Fisteria because there was something in the pond that gave us both this thing. And, like, we just got – you were really sick all the time. So
eventually did you drink some water?
No, but, like, we were catching fish and shit. And then I guess we didn't wash our hands because it was nighttime. We probably just went to bed and didn't think nothing of it. And so
– Wait, so you touched fish and then went to sleep.
Well, I mean, we you know, you catch the fish, you take them off the hook, and then you throw them back in the water.
And then you went to bed.
I mean, it was nighttime.
You didn't shower. You didn't use the restroom.
Wait, were you camping or something?
No, there was a little pond in our apartment complex.
Let's be clear. We're seeing modern day Sean. This is a grown up man at this point who lives by himself. Just take away some of this current grit and you have past Sean.
Yeah, like it's pretty much the same. But anyways, so I'm at a baseball, like a double-A baseball game with my best friend and his family. And like, you know, because of the Fisteria, like your stomach is just messed up. And so I thought I had a fart. And it was a shark. So, like, I'm sitting there and I'm like, what the hell am I going to do right now? We're in a baseball game. And so I'm like, yo, dude, I got to go to the bathroom. He's like, you all right? I was like, yo, not really. He's like, all right, I'll come with you. So we're walking to the bathroom. He's like, what's up? And I'm like, dude, I just shit my pants. He's like, no. I'm like, yeah, dude, it's bad. So, like, I went to the bathroom and, like, my boxers were just ruined because it was, like, watery as hell. And so, like, I just threw the boxers away, cleaned up, and then I just freeballed it the rest of the night. But the funniest part was, like, there was a part of the game where they had kids, like, younger, you know, if you were, like, you know, 15 and under, you went into the, like the way the field was set up in center field beyond the gate or whatever, there was just like this big grass area. And so like you would just go around there and like tumble around and they would throw you shirts and shit. And so they threw out a shirt and I'm running and like the shorts I had on were a little too big and I didn't have a belt on and like my ass just started hanging out and I'm like, oh God. So I had to like, I was trying to pick up my shorts and I tripped over myself. And it was a bad night. Like
we're never getting monetized on Mixer. It's never happened.
I don't think I said any bad words.
Someone please animate that.
You described it. Don't animate that.
We need an animator to animate Spawncast animated because that was the funniest. Yeah.